U.S. Ambassador to South Korea Harry Harris has praised the COVID-19 screening process at Incheon International Airport after seeing firsthand how fever checks are being conducted on U.S.-bound passengers. He described the process as, quote, the exemplar around the world. In a following Twitter post, he added that he was impressed with Korea's robust and comprehensive efforts to limit the spread of the virus. He also thanked the airport staff for their hard work. On Tuesday, the Korean government said it will take over the coronavirus screening from airlines and conduct health examinations on U.S.-bound passengers from Incheon and Gimhae airports. The pre-boarding measure is conducted on departing passengers at three points: the terminal, departure floor, and boarding gate.